We're in the state of year-round summer. It's the Miami Grand Prix, and we're here in Florida at the Miami International Autodrome. The streets of Miami Gardens will come alive with the roar of racing, and the excitement is only just beginning. Spectacle is the name of the game here in Miami, with a stadium at the heart of this track. With long straights and S-bends, not unlike Suzuka's Sector 1, proper ERS management is sure to give drivers an edge towards victory. At this early stage...
All right, you check, Carlos, can you hear me?
Yeah, all good here.
Green light.
Let's see what happened there. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. That crash is terrible news for the team. Sounds like a spin.
We've had a big crash here.
Go for it.
It's a crash! Let's have a look. Now let's watch this. The Alfa Romeo involved in this one. Clearly something went very, very wrong there.
A balance check when you can.
I'm struggling quite a lot with the cardamom.
Okay, copy.
the carriage, okay?
Yeah, not bad. I think it's good for now.
Understood.
I have no front grip at all.
Nice work, mate.
What are we doing?
Let's take a closer look. Now look at this, it was the AlphaTauri driver involved. And there, we see the crash.
Give us a balance check when you can, balance check.
I think we should be satisfied with the step we've done, at least here.
Affirm.
Very poor grip, I don't know why.
Copy.
how are the tires?
I think that was a crash. Here's the replay. Now just focus on the Haas. And that's an off, and a big off.
Priority now is tires, as you know. And radio check, Carlos, can you hear me?
Yeah, all good.
We've had a big crash here.
Yeah, go.
VSC.
Copy.
Go, yellow.
Copy.
There's been a crash. Sounds like a single car. We can take a look now. We're just watching the Red Bull. They won't have been expecting that. Let's see what happened there. Now, we see the Williams here. A definite collision there. That's very unfortunate.
The car is okay?
Yeah, all good. Good job.
Okay, understood.
Someone's run wide. Let's take a look at the replay. Now watch this. Lewis Hamilton involved in this one. They go wide right off the racing line. That's going to be a big blow. We'll be kicking off today with the final practice before moving on to the qualifying session. While many eyes may be drifting ahead to the big race, the teams and their drivers will be fully focused on the task at hand here today. Those who make the most of the free practice sessions will head into qualifying knowing that they've given it their all and done everything in their power to cement themselves a good, strong position on the asphalt tomorrow. You're going to want to join us for this, folks, so fasten your seatbelts.
Radio check, Carlos.
Yep, all good.
Green light. Virtual safety car. Virtual.
Was that a crash? Multiple cars, I think. Let's take a closer look. Let's have another look. Science is the focus here. And that's a big smash. They'll have felt that. The team are devastated. They'll be questioning just what happened out there. I think we've had a car run wide.
Yeah, very poor grip, I don't know why.
Yeah, understood.
How are the temperatures?
Priority now is tires.
The tires are dead.
Affirm.
We got 10 tires, right?
And radio check.
Yeah, all good.
We've just had a car run wide. The time has come to fight it out. It's race day.
We saw a reasonably good qualifying performance from Ferrari, and they certainly have a good chance to capitalize during the race. It was a pleasure to watch Red Bull's excellent performance during qualifying. Their drivers will now be looking ahead to the race itself and hoping to capitalize. A sunny day here with only a few clouds in the sky. If things stay this way, the weather shouldn't pose any challenges to the teams.
57 laps await our competitors here in Miami, so may the best driver win. Now we should have good weather for the race, and that will be welcome news for the teams. And there's Charles Leclerc. After an impressive qualifying performance, they're starting today just behind pole. And further back, there's Sainz. Starting in third place, they're in a really good position for this race. One of the newest races in F1, and hopefully one of the most exciting too. It's the Miami Grand Prix. It's lights out, and away we go.
Just keep the pressure on, you can do this.
Copy.
And lift and coast just a little.
Coffee.
And think about less lift and coast.
Coffee.
DRS enable, okay. And big lift off.
Yeah, all good.
Increase in lift and coast.
Okay.
It's a race position gained for a Mercedes.
And confirm, lift off.
Copy.
Well done, Carlos.
Oh, and Ferrari just came to place.
Overtake is available.
Copy.
Hot and temps, just gonna need some lift and coast.
Copy.
Mercedes moved up a place. Ferrari, advance the race position.
And you can push.
Copy that.
And if we could have an overtake press, overtake press.
Copy.
Garage has just gone mental.
Really good lap time. Slow down.
Okay.
Just gonna need some lift and coast.
Copy.
Red Bull moved up!
this cushion.
Yeah. Are gone.
Okay, copy.
Are we fine?
Increase in lift and coast just a little.
Copy.
Box.
Copy box. Box.
Okay, copy.
And mod push.
Copy.
Red Bull gained a place!
think you were very strong out there. And big lift off.
Okay.
Moved up.
And confirm, lift off.
Okay.
And box, box, speed confirm and box.
Yeah, box. Lift.
Copy. Slow down now.
Okay.
We've just had a crash on the track. Here's the replay. Let's have a look here. This was the Aston Martin. There! There's the crash!
Fastest lap.
Charge button off.
Copy.
Increase in lift and coast.
Copy.
And we'll push.
Copy.
Crash! We can take a look now. Now we see the Williams here. Oh, a nasty crash there. We'll be right back.
push.
Copy.
Just gained a place. Let's see what happened there. Watch this. There's Leclerc. Moving up a place there. Excellent work from them. The team watching on. Gained a place.
Just keep the pressure on. You can do this.
Copy.
Four laps remain.
Yeah, copy.
Press overtake.
Copy.
Advance the race position.
Three laps remaining.
Okay.
Copy. Temps are climbing. Temps are now climbing.
Yeah.
one more lap. We have a checkered flag now.
Well, this was incredibly difficult.
Let's take a look at the replay. Look at that! Leclerc takes first place!
Without doubt, a stellar performance. Something that'll be seen as a real highlight this season.
Well, this was definitely Charles Leclerc's weekend. This podium is a true recognition of everyone who's been working so hard for this result. And the Monégasque driver certainly proved his worth with a terrific drive today. It was a hard-fought contest for all three drivers, each one securing precious points for their team. I don't think Ferrari will be too disappointed with that result.
That's right, they've made some fine strategic decisions here, and it's brilliant to see them pay off.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
Formula One will be back to Europe for the next round, on the shores of the Mediterranean, with some heated competition to look forward to in Spain.